Lord Jesus, may you them hear and not speak. May he soon cut your ears to receive his word and your mouth to proclaim his faith. To the praise and glory of God the Father.